So that's our new song. It was pretty, what do you think? We're going a real like indie route.
We were really inspired by Straight Jacket on that one.
But I don't know. We're just down the line, just thinking about
it. I just figured something out, man. If we were acoustic, we'd never have any of these problems. We'd be like the next Michelle Branch. Like, we'd be amazing. But no, we gotta plug it in, use electricity, which we have no fucking concept of.
Think about this, I don't even know how to play bass. I know I tried.
You don't even
play. I mess up a lot, but I'm just saying, we can get rid of it.
See, that's what's frustrating, is your shit works, and everyone can hear your mess ups. Where I'm like, fucking killing it over here.
That's true.
Like, I feel like goddamn Lemmy,
but my
amp doesn't work. So I'm like over here looking like a fool. I'm like, you know what, I might as well fall off the stage.
You know you can get a little fixed. If you take it into the shop, you can make it fix it.
No one has money for that.
Yeah.
You know how much money there is in punk rock? You have more.
Dude, I am.
And you're pumping it right now. And you know what you're doing with it? You're drinking with it. That's a punk rock guy.
And I'm pretty fucking punk rock. You know what I mean?
You want to play a new one?
Yeah, come on. I'm fucking bad at it. I'm really hurt by what he said. Like, what do you want me to do? Fucking wear, like, plaid pants or something? He's on the real fucking Facebook.